Welcome in, guys. Adam here, the Orlando drummer, coming to you from Memphis Drum Shop from MySymbol.com. And today we're talking about this gorgeous ride right here. Aesthetically, that's the first thing that pops out to me about this ride. This is an MB8 22-inch medium ride cymbal. And the hammering marks across the entire surface of this cymbal make it look like it could be in the Byzance series or a much higher series. It's really just an absolutely beautiful ride cymbal. The glow off of it is just killer. Looks awesome. So besides that, what I love about the sound is that it's really cutting and penetrating. So it has a nice ping to it. It's not an obnoxious ping, how you might expect from a ride that's a little bit too heavy or too thick. Keep in mind, this is a medium ride, so it still has a decent amount of crashability when you lay into it. But I think the articulation when you play with the tip of the stick right on the surface of the cymbal is really, really good and musical. The bell is very, very cutting. As you can see, it's kind of a large bell. I wouldn't say that it's oversized, but it's a really, really big bell. So you're not gonna have problems with accuracy actually hitting the bell. But the bell has a really, really good bite. It's a musical frequency that's gonna cut through anything that you're playing. And of course, like all of the MB8 cymbals, it's priced really, really well. This is a super musical ride cymbal. I like it quite a bit. If you want this 22-inch medium ride, the MB8, you can get it right here only on MySymbol.com.